然。
慢慢。係，就咁咧，就我嘅代表律師咧，就喺今日下晝咧就入咗一個選舉呈請。就向高等法院咧，係挑戰啱啱完成咗嘅元江新村居民代表選舉嘅結果嘅。咁嗰個編號咧就係 HCAL311/2019 嘅。咁喺呢個選舉呈請嘅入品狀裏面咧，我主要提出咗兩個觀點嘅。第一個觀點咧就係、是。作為一個村代表選舉嘅選舉主任咧，呢、這個元朗嘅民政專員咧係冇法定嘅權力咧，係對我當時咧作為一個參選人咧係進行一個政治審查嘅，包括咧係向我查詢我嘅政治立場啦，以確定我係咪所謂真誠地係擁護基本法嘅。咁呢個係第一點。第二點咧，就係、是、就算咧呢、這個村代表嘅選舉主任咧係可以對我進行呢、這個政治嘅查問都好咧，佢嘅查問嘅過程同埋佢之後得到嘅結論咧都係錯誤嘅。佢嘅錯誤咧就係、是按照佢嘅理解係認為我咧係。唔擁護，認為我咧係不擁護基本法，同埋認為咧我係唔承認咧中華人民共和國係有香港主權，呢兩個判斷咧都係錯誤嘅。咁呢、這個案件就將會排期喺高等法院聆訊啦。我希望法庭可以盡快係審理呢個案件，因為喺未來的一兩年裏面咧，都先後會有區議會選舉同埋立法會選舉。我諗有好多係思考緊係咪參選嘅人士咧，其實都好需要係先係了解到法庭係就住我呢個案件啦，以至於好幾單嘅選舉呈請嘅案件嘅判決嘅，所以希望咧法庭都可以係盡快去審理呢啲案件咯。睇下大家有冇咩問題。
今次係成訴你，但係你自己嗰啲，
我嘅律師同我嘅講法就係話基本上呢個係一個好簡單嘅案件嚟嘅，因為我係唔會再就住我喺舊年12月咧同選舉主任嗰啲對答咧，再有咩補充噶啦。所以嗰啲材料咧就攤曬喺度嘅。到底最尾個官係點樣判咧？就係佢思考完之後嘅決定啦。但係個案件就係相對簡單嘅。咁我想講係因為嗰個案件嘅。入品嗰個期限咧，比我預期中係早啊！即係我本來我嘅理解就係喺 1月13號呢個村代表選舉結束咗之後，計兩個月咧先至到期嘅。咁而我係喺較早之前就申請緊法律援助。咁但係我去到上個禮拜，我哋就留意到其實嗰個期限係比我哋想象中早啊，係2月6號已經到期，所以我哋就今日我哋就要及時就交呢、這個選舉呈請嘅入品狀啦。咁同時間關於呢個法律援助嘅申請咧，我哋都係已經係交曬我哋所有材料，都係等緊審批咯。咁律師我哋都冇評估過勝算，因為我哋都明白，即係當然我哋係認為我哋嘅道理係非常之充足嘅。無論係第一個觀點，即係其實選舉主任係冇權去審問我，以至於佢呢一個認為我唔擁護基本法呢個判斷係錯誤咧，我哋都好有信心嘅。咁我哋希望法庭可以俾翻一個公道我咯。
Given that you have won in the end, do you think you have been prejudiced for wasting time for launching this election petition?
Can you repeat?
Do you think there's a waste of time, even if you have won in the end, that you have to spend time working on this election petition to get your right to be elected?
Well, it is definitely a waste of time, since in my opinion, and I think many Hong Kong citizens think that there should not be such political scrutiny or political censorship from the government side. We have signed the declaration that we uphold the basic law, so that should be the end. But now, not only myself, but several others, potential candidates need to undergo this kind of tedious legal process. I think it gives me an impression that the government is trying, it's very hard to give political pressure and difficulties to the opposition.
I
think the biggest challenge is that the time of the hearing is未確定到，即係如果佢拖得好長嘅時間嘅話，拖到去出年嘅立法會選舉之後嘅話，咁其實就會對於好多諗住參選嘅人咧，係繼續會有個陰影喺度啊。因為而家個問題就係我哋眼前關於呢、這、一個。乜嘢人係可以參選立法參選立法會或者區議會咧？我哋只係有陳浩天呢一個選舉呈請嘅案件作為參考，而陳浩天係佢係主動地去提出佢係主張香港獨立嘅。咁除此之外嘅其他政治立場，到底係唔係就唔等於擁護基本法咧？係冇經過法律嘅裁判嘅。咁所以我諗最大嗰個問題就係審唔審得切。如果審得切嘅話，我諗呢個係一個相對即係 straightforward 或者簡單嘅一個案。總之啲嘢都攤曬出嚟啦，都唔係要有好多證人要審問啊、盤問或者要揾好多證據。咁我希望法庭可以盡快處理呢個案咯。好，唔該曬，唔該曬。